Hi there! When it comes to in-game communication, it's really important when it comes to gaming. You need to hear your teammates' voice very loud and clear so that you won't miss their voices or any shot you are assigned for. Luckily, ROG Gaming headset provides AI noise cancellation microphone, and this smart microphone helps to reduce distracting sounds like keyboard, mouse, or any other background noises by up to 95%, allowing you to have a clear communication. How AI mic works is that it got a dedicated processor loaded with smart profiles trained by AI, and the AI algorithm will define the human voice and background voice based on the pattern and volume. The result is that AI mic will eliminate over 50 million types of background noises while preserving human voice. How to use the AI microphone correctly to unleash its full power? First, adjust the microphone position. Make it closer to your mouth and a little bit below your lips to prevent recording your breath sound. About 2 to 5 centimeters is the best position. And make sure the microphone opening is toward your mouth. And if you have any software or recording app that have noise cancellation or audio adjustment function, please disable it so you can get the 100% real AI mic noise cancellation performance. And of course, you can always do the pre-test to double-check your microphone quality. Then, what are the general environments to use the AI mic and get the perfect recording quality? Well, the AI mic can be used most effectively in your gaming room, internet or gaming eye cafe, or the BYOC area at your LAN party, public transportation like train, bus, cars, subway, tubes, or MRT. Even when you are walking on street outdoors with lots of noisy car sound, all of this noise can be removed significantly. Only your voice will be kept. Now, let's hear the difference of the actual recording of ROG AI microphone and other gaming headset. So now you can hear me have noisy sound and very loud in the background. I'm typing off the screen. Hear the difference on the noise cancellation effect between the recording of the ROG AI microphone and the recording of the camera. Now you can hear we have noisy sound and also very loud background music, and also I'm having really hard on this blue. Here's the difference on the noise cancellation effect between the recording of the general gaming headset and the recording of the camera. AI noise cancellation microphone is really powerful. When you are gaming, you don't need to worry about loud keyboard sound or noises, and you'll get great communication quality. Just set the right position, and you are ready to go.